All right, Creepy, it's Christmas.
But Bob, it's Easter.
What? I thought it was Halloween, but you just brought in a Christmas tree.
But this is what you pinch people with if they're not wearing yellow on President's Day, right?
Bob, it's Easter, your favorite holiday. You get to find candy.
Oh, Easter.
I thought it was Teacher Planning Day.
What?
Never mind.
That's right, it is Easter, and it's tomorrow. We have to set up for the Easter Bunny to come. No, Mr. Hot Dog, the Easter Bunny is real. Bob, what are you holding?
But I thought it was spring cleaning.
I don't want to even try with you.
What?
All right, come on, let's go set up for the Easter Bunny.
You don't really need to set up, right? Because it poops out eggs.
Ew, no. It puts eggs down and hides them.
Yeah. Poops, lays, hides. What's the difference?
Well, let's try to catch the Easter Bunny. No, then we won't get any candy from him. I think it's a him. I don't know.
Fine. Let's be good little boys and clean. Clean for spring. He's almost home.
What?
Spring. A hard life a wife has.
I don't know what's going on.
I have an idea. Let's punt the St. Patrick's Day owl.
What? It's Easter, and it's a bunny, and we already discussed this. We're not hunting it. It's already like 9:30.
We stay up till like 12.
No, that's when the Easter bunny comes. Get in your bed. Mr. Hot Dog, can you read us a bedtime story?
Santa Bunny come already.
Bob, go get the bags so that we can collect Easter eggs. Come on. Firework bags, here I come.
Firework bags?
I have it, Creepy. There was only one Easter toilet, but I figured we could share.
How
did you get that out?
Magic. Simply Halloween magic.
Ugh, now I have to call the plumber again. That's the third time this week, Bob. the third time! Huh? Firework run! Woo! Mr. Baskets, which one do you want?
I figure you want the blue one.
I want the purple one! So pretty, and I can walk in it.
I guess I'll take the blue one then.
Yay! Creepy, I just have one question.
What, Bob?
Where is the Thanksgiving turkey? Bob, just collect the Easter eggs!
Okay, fine with me.
Are there any more of them?
No, Bob, I think we got the last ones.
Wait. Bob, it's a golden Easter egg. A golden? Present?
Bob, it's an Easter egg.
Yeah, whatever. Same thing.
I want it.
But I found it! It doesn't matter. It's mine. Meh, 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 meh. It's mine! I've heard quite enough of your bickering. I have another golden Easter egg here. I was going to save it for Mr. Hot Dog, but since he doesn't believe in me, it goes to one of you. Take it. Your second golden Easter egg? I want it! It's been touched by the President's Day cow! Easter Bunny! Ugh. Just take this one. Now we both have. Why don't you go and feast on your candies at home? Good idea, EB. Let's go. This was the best Easter ever, Bob.
Wait,
I thought it was Memorial Day.